I complete you. I'll hold your hand as you proceed to feast on pipes and bones that oddly resemble the skeleton in your closet. Nowhere to pour your sorrow, so you knock back another drink.
Disaster has never tasted this sweet, has it? Has demise ever felt like ambrosia on your skin? Like the underground train tracks from the shackles of your sadness? Trust me, I'm a more loving slave master.
Who would have thought your chains would resemble my escape?